ice-making weather is here, and it's allowing at least one community to reopen some ice skating rinks. City of Andover has opened its rinks at the City Hall Outdoor Hockey Facility and the rink at Prairie Knoll Park. Hockridge Park and Crooked Lake School rinks have also opened days earlier than expected. And the cold temps are also helping work resume on an ice castle. This is in Eden Prairie. We were at Miller Park yesterday to see the progress there. It's about 6 feet of ice. Crew started working on this cold creation back in November when we had the unseasonably cool conditions, but then we had the warmer December and that slowed things down. The hope was that this big castle would be open by Christmas. That didn't happen. So now organizers are shooting for January 3rd. And depending on the weather, they say once it's built, it could be up and running until sometime in early March if the weather cooperates.
Or June.
Yeah. Well, you see.